crazy son of a bitch is trying to wreck my car. Only thought that I had was my dad saying, there you are. So I took the hell off, even drove through some grass, trying to put some space between us, faster than fast. I turned up Skyline Drive, it was a winding road, using all the lanes, no tax. It's about a 50-foot ledge, but we made it. Those are the best memories that I've got. Some of what I've got hurt, you think I'm not. For the talent of the world's greatest driver in that old Dodge Dart. It was my mean green swing machine, so I said, hey, station wagon engine with some people in head. And a four-barrel car with some dual. Series low profile tires. Yeah, I light those bitches up so bad you'll think the whole shit in the car is on fire. The dart's a little bit faster, it's time to race again. I have confidence that I'm gonna win. I see this guy on his ride and it sounds pretty tough. We'll just see about that. Cool. I got my green Dodge Dart and it's dirty. Yeah, but I was taking on the school and it's breaking and I was doing dirty. Ooh, yeah, those are the best memories that I got. Some of what I got hurt, if they were not. For the talent of the world's greatest driver in that old Dodge Dart. It was my mean green swing machine, so some 340 heads, it ran real good and it moved me just fine. Just a little red button to get there on time. I wet someone down with my windshield washer. Oh, if it had the top down like the old bright sun and deck washer. People get pissed off and I feel vilified just because I'm driving on the passenger side. Turn around, I'll just ditch you in.